So this is a free Spider-Man VR game slash experience I just found on Steam. The good thing is that it's free, and here we go.
Quick, okay. Web that building.
Dude, yeah, cool. That's super rad. This is very good, dude. Oh, shit. Yeah, the draw distance is like, it's okay for such a busy city.
Like, but not a real bee. I'm allergic to
those.
I mean, an experimental laboratory. You know, like.
Let's see the ground level. Let's see how it is.
Right, sorry.
Whoa, sorry. Yeah. Oh, this reminds me a lot of Prototype. The Prototype games. It's like, you can go jumping and parkouring. It's so rad. Go, just use one hand. Can I? Oh, crap. Oh, okay, hang on. I lost.
What is that?
Do I have to fight you?
The sky is falling! Literally! Get out of there!
Uh-oh! Top of the map. Oh my god! Oh, so I have to do the move, like... Yeah... I'm trying to learn the stuff before I get to do shit, because... I don't wanna fuck everything. Whoa! Whoa! How far can I go? I don't think I can go over there. But let's try somewhere else. Let's go ground level. Yeah, popping up. Oh, so, okay. I mean, this guy, this Spider-Man dude, he's really weak. I mean, in the Dragon Ball universe, this guy could be killed by, like, Yamcha in no time. What are your superpowers? I just throw, like, webs, and then I swing around. Come on, man, you're just a guy in a suit, really? Do I get fall damage? Let's see. Nope. Well, that's another superpower for you. I will do this. I will... Oh, I get it. I did it. Ha! Okay, I get it.
Legos for me.
Peter, we've got to stop him.
Ned, I got it!
Pull off the armor! We're running out of time. More bad news. At this current speed, that thing is going to get there in about 3 minutes.
Thanks for the encouragement.
Can you trap him with your webs? Force him into a dead end. Hurry!
Denied.
Shoot him!
Oh my god, how do I beat this guy?
Yeah.